Whether you're an admin or a user, Zoom's flexible setup allows for a highly customizable experience. In this video, we'll go over the four setting options and what they mean. Let's begin. Go to your Zoom web portal and then click Settings in the left navigation bar to manage your personal account settings. If you are an admin managing settings for the entire account, navigate to the Account Settings under Account Management. Only admins will see the padlock icon next to the setting, and changes you make here will affect all user settings on the account. Let's configure the waiting room option for meetings. A waiting room allows hosts to place meeting participants into a virtual waiting room and admit them when ready. The first option is the enabled and unlocked setting. This means the setting is switched on for all users by default, but individuals can choose to turn it off since the admin has left it unlocked. In this example, the waiting room is on by default and users can choose to turn it off. Option 2 is the enabled and locked setting. This means that the setting is switched on for all users by default and individuals cannot change the setting because it's locked. In this case, all meetings under the account will have a waiting room and users cannot turn it off. Next, if the setting is disabled and locked, this means that the setting is switched off for all users by default, and individuals cannot change the setting because it's locked. Here, waiting rooms will not be available for users to turn on. Finally, if a setting is disabled and unlocked, it means the setting is off by default for all users, but individuals can choose to turn it on. In our example, the waiting room is off by default, but users may turn them on for meetings that they host. Remember, some of these features are only available to users with certain types of licenses. If you have basic users on the account, they may not be able to access certain options regardless of the account settings. Well, that's it. Stick around and explore what you can do in your account.